when we discovered the oil filter had three holes in it, and our first attempt was to take screws and put in the screw holes, and that didn't work. So then we got a piece of rubber and screwed it down into the holes, and that didn't work. So then we got a hose clamp and a piece of rubber and strapped it across there, and that didn't work.